Action.
Why not, baby?
All right, guys, look at this.
Not for hiking anymore.
Why were there like five other groups here?
I'm just telling you that if the cops show up, it's 500 apiece.
We understand. Please don't do that.
Can we just come back or down this way?
All right. From the condition of the sites, we've had a lot of people making a lot of trouble.
Yeah, that's not
awesome. You don't seem to be doing that.
See, guys, if you're ever on a hike, even if it's closed off or whatever, just make sure you're nice. Show some aloha. Don't be a dick, because if not, $500 ticket. You heard the man.
I get chicken skin. Oh, bro. It's fucking nuts.
What happened?
Bro.
From the episode?
Yeah, from the fucking episode.
Oh, my God.
Fucking nuts, dog.
Bro, Austin's going to... Oh my God, bro, but you know.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
He about to fuck.
You know the kind.
You know
who I'm talking about too.
Yeah.
You know. Asta. And you know.
Yes, sir.
What'd you catch?
Humu humu nuku nuku upua.
Wait, what'd you say?
It's a humu humu nuku nuku upua.
Upua. Okay, say it one more time.
Humu humu nuku nuku upua.
No. Humu humu nuku nuku upua.
That's literally what I said.
Look at these goons. Look at their car. Ay. That's hilarious.
Nice.
If I can't pay my rent, I can't buy food. If I can't buy food, then I die. No. Stop.
Then I die.
Then I die.
You tell what happens.
We are here with the president of the Obama's union, Hayden Duarte.
What?
Gainer. Good morning to the Brippy Brapper rap session listeners. It's your boy Brad Ola Boy coming at you live on Ola Boy's Vlogs. I'm gonna start doing that as kind of an intro thing, but running kind of late, so I'm gonna be multitasking, Brippy Brap rapping, eating my shrimp fried rice. I got my water. I'm trying to look for my eye drops. Need those. There they are. Put these in. Start the song. We're brapping. This is Russ's Who Wants What instrumental. Ho! Those are the good eye drops, ones that burn your soul. I'm over all the bullshit though. I had to sell my soul. What? Why'd you do that? Well, I feel like Asta, beefing on my demons, and I be rapping on the cement. Whoa. Rapping on the scene like how? I do it like ping pow. What? An anime character, the Black Clover, the motherfucker, he's taking over. The anti-magic, come in, make it happen. I do the Brippy, brap it, load it, smack it. Oh my goodness gracious, god damn it, I'm on a Xanax. I'm fucking floating and coasting. I don't know why I'm driving, I'm lying. I'm fucking sitting in my car, fucking high, man. My last name is fucking high, man. Let me tell you why, man, what the fuck happened to me. You see, my mom's a crack addict. I gotta say it like that, make a joke out of it. The motherfucking bitch be smoking pot, and then I know the shit that I don't know if I'ma go and tell her to stop, but I do that. So So what am I doing? The hypocritical bullshit. I be flowing and know that I be making the motion to be going to swinging and fucking poking the bokeh. But I gotta do this. Man, I gotta say it. I don't know what to do when I be thinking and doing it and feeling it and gripping and rapping and I'm going in back at it like I'm a crack addict kid. My mom breastfeed me till I was 5 and I was like, oh shit, that's not normal. Oh my god, my fucking hormones is coming out of me. I hit puberty late, I'm fucking 23 and I got 3 chin hairs on my face. I'm like, what the fuck? What to do with it? Man, I sit back and prove this shit. Eat my shrimp fried rice and loop the raptor. Oh my god, I had to spit the blap blap. Man, what am I doing? I'm fucking losing. I don't know what to do with the fucking OT, overtime. So I rap and I rhyme. But everybody telling me, Dirk Patrick, what you doing, man? I'm professional cruising, the holo pro bitch. Know what the fucking do, I'm fooling up in the hand of a cord and I'm choking. Trying to swallow my food and rap the fucking notes that I didn't even write down. I just spit the free flow. The monotone, I'll go insane on the raps and I'm telling you the oh my goodness. I'm like the little dicky mixing with the rusted manifestating. Man of what the fuck? Man, you're not a mumble rapper. You gotta figure it out and get it going. I know that the beat be going and I be flowing. What? I be floating like I'm on the soma. Taking a sofa, huh? Taking a sofa, what? To the doma? Damn. I lost my train of thought. I'm over it. Bye. So wait, what happened?
I got a scratch.
From who?
I don't think Rihanna did it, but I think when I went over her like that to punch her, like she was holding, standing by there and she was bracing herself. I go, is that Rihanna? And she goes, yeah, it's me. I have something for you. And I'm like, oh yeah, I do too. And I was going to take your bat out there, but I was in the wrong. Mom is just over chronic. I've been trying to tell her like to stop coming over because she just, she goes, open the door and she's like, I got something for you. And I fucking grabbed her by her throat and I just pushed her against the wall and I fucking was strangling her. And she's like, no, she goes, stop. And she goes, I have my daughter. I go, take your daughter too.
Get your fucking daughter
out. I'm sick of all of you guys. I'm sick of doing. I'm sick of doing and I'm sick of doing. You know, I'm just, I'm over it. I'm just
fucking
over
circles
it.
Running. And I don't even do that for my fucking kids.
Yeah, I said, no more, I don't have time to do it for my kids no more because of you dumb fuckers. I said, and I just, you called 2 seconds after for me to come, so that's why I was like.
So your fucking kids need you, dickhead. So are you getting out or are you going to jail?
Well, I made a plea agreement that says that they're dropping 3 of the 5 charges. 5 felony charges. Let me tell you this.
Like, okay? when?
No, let me tell you this.
No, I'm just listen. I'm just confused that when all these things occurred. Because, like,
let me tell you.
I have a very misconstrued idea of you.
Okay, that was in June of 2008.
You're still getting convicted from
No, that was then? Done. No, I have my DAG plea, so that's all erased from the record. And then next one, I got 11 felonies. So altogether, I got 12 felonies on my DAG plea. A DAG plea is where it's a deferral. They wipe it all clean if you finish your 5 years probation.
I'm wondering why, how, when did you become such a criminal? That's double digits of things.
Let me tell you, every single day of my life,
Why can't you just be good? Why can't you be good?
It's hard. It's just.
You're like Wreck-It Ralph. You're like, I'm bad, and that's good.
I get in trouble.
What is your predictions on your next role?
My next role?
Yeah, what's your predictions?
I'm predicting a max strike, you know. I've been in the groove lately, you know. I put on my new shoes. Not the clown 12s they give you here.
Not the clown 12.
I put on my new ones and, you know, been balling ever since.
What's that, the Popolo 11s?
Popolo 11s. Yeah.
Out the manuscript, you see the
after this, or must we drop gangsta?
Hold up, what's my name?
You know, you're looking at the second champ, because Sheldon beat me by one.
So what does it feel like? This is probably like the last time we'll ever be at Polly Lane's.
Well, I just gotta say fuck Sheldon.
What did you call your first game?
189, and then he got 190.
Oh, so he's just one inch better than you.
Yeah, story of my life.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Fucking Sheldon.
Stop walking!
Sorry, I'm falling.
Yeah, it's just a bus.
Yeah, fuck. I can't remember my first time at band camp. Hold on.
Are you good?
Don't hit the Lexus. Are you aiming for the Lexus?
Four.
Hey, yes, let's go! Oh my god.
Play worth it, pulled grind, whatever. You're gonna feel it tomorrow. You're gonna be like,
I already. Dude,
bro,
I already
look at.
Fuck.
Stretch. No stretch.
Oh, fuck.
Do you know whose car that is?
No. Somebody went more money than me.
Man.
Oh my coat.
This is amazing.
Pause, what you doing?
Huh? Excuse me?
Pause. Who are you?
How'd you get up there?
Right off. What you doing over here? Fucking beat it, cuz.
I can't use this bench?
Fuck no, what the fuck? Bro, see I stay on this street already. I call dibs on this tree, fuck what?
Oh, this guy's crazy.
Huh?
This guy's
my fucking tree,
cuz. Hey, buddy, I'm not trying to interrupt.
I'm not trying. First things first, have some respect. You cannot just sneak up on fuckers like that. Try to stop Aina, say, hey, bro, I'm gonna sneak up on this guy. You cannot just do that to fuckers, bro. They're gonna slap
what,
you.
What's the Aina?
Cuz. What? I gotta be on dictionary for you, too.
Are you talking about your tree?
No, dummy. Not one tree, one Aina is the fucking whole tree and the stuff underneath the tree, too.
Oh, yeah. The roots, right?
Cuz, first things first, let me catch my composure and sneak up on me like that. I don't like that stuff, cuz.
My bad.
Cause.
I just wanted to ask you a couple questions.
Cuz, bro.
Your lifestyle is very unique.
I know, bro. I live with my tree and I just look at the Aina. Fuckers don't even know what the Aina is, and you come into my Aina and telling me that, what is Aina?
Well, what is you? My name's Jeff. Do you mind if I ask, what's your name? Do you have a name?
You can call me Skippy Joe.
I call you Skippy Joe.
You can call me that, but don't touch my tree.
Skippy,
back up.
I'm didn't touch your tree.
Come closer. I see the camera.
Hey,
I look good.
Well, you look great, bro.
I know.
You mind if I call you Skip?
What, you think we friends or something?
No, I'm just
cause.
Trying to make it light of the situation. You seem a little hostile, buddy.
Yeah, it's only been me and my fucking tree for years. What you think?
Well, it's a beautiful tree, I must say.
I grow this tree trunk myself.
Hey,
look,
hey,
you see this tree trunk right there?
You get passed out again.
I'm sorry. You know, I gotta change my
life. How about this? Do you mind if I ask you a few questions and I'll get out of your hair? I'll let you get back to your tree.
What? What you like?
Do you have any children?
Get couple down leeward side. Get like
down there.
Somewhere over there. I don't know where exactly, but
where's your wife? Or your girlfriend or whoever made those children?
She left me for Bobby Joe, bro. Don't ask about her. Okay?
Okay, I won't ask about your wife again, okay?
Cause bro, my cousin, bro. Bobby Joe, you didn't snag her, bro.
He was your cousin?
What, you was looking at my Addy Zeros,
cuz? No.
I'd steal these from the other brother that came up here. I'm gonna take your. What is that?
You're gonna take my shoes.
What is that? Quicksilver shorts.
Oh my, yeah.
I like Quicksilver.
I'll give you them shorts. Will it make you happy?
Nah,
I don't like nothing from you.
Oh. I don't like nothing. I just like get back to my workout. I was on the grind before you came. Look,
you need
bending my tree.
You need any money? I'd love to help you out with something.
You need one slap? Huh? You need one slap? Of course. Of course I need money, what you think?
Kidding, my brothers and friends, that's all for today's vlog. Much more for watching. I really hope you guys are enjoying. Please, if can, try and like and subscribe. Tweet me at Brother Ola Boy. This is my fucking tree now. Jesus
Christ.